Hello guys! For today's video, isishare ko naman sa inyo yung Jurassic Food Court dito sa Gardens by the Bay, Singapore. So, ito yung Jurassic Food Court guard. Yan si T-Rex na yan. Parang totoong T-Rex yan na gumagalaw. So, ayan siya ang makikita nyo dito sa Jurassic Food Court. So, I eat with my buddy and my best enemy, Ate Carol, as always. So, we eat here at Jurassic Food Court. So we try food here. Actually, may rice dito. So we eat rice. And ito ay tinatawag nilang Jurassic Food Court. So we buy food here at sa Poker Chan. So masarap yung kanilang rice. They called it chicken rice. Got chicken rice, this one tinatawag nila. Pero yung pinili ko dito is pork. So ayan guys. And then dito guys, may iba ding foods dito, pero siguro kasi hindi gaanong madaming kumakain dito kasi it's a bit expensive nga siya. Kasi more than $10 yung isang serving dito guys. So, but we enjoyed the food and it's yummy. As you can see, enjoy na enjoy while talking with Ate Carol. So, ganyan ako and Ate Carol as always, pero lagi din naman kami niyang parang aso at pusa. So yun, yan ang nakakakamiss sa SG. So kasi this one is a memories. So as you notice, kasi hindi ko siya na-upload yung some videos ko from SG kasi super busy ang life ng lola nyo. So ayan guys. So we eat lunch here, actually lunch. So hindi alata no, nag-rice ako today. So, bihira kasi ako mag-rice. And then, ang pinag-uusapan namin dyan sa mga naka-curious, sa mga gusto ng mag-marites, ang pinag-uusapan namin dyan ni Ate Carol is about hindi ako makakain ng chili kasi iniiwasan ko muna yung chili for some health conditions. So, ayan siya guys. And then, I eat here chicken and roasted pork. Pero madami itong serving nila dito. And then, as always, we like to do videos. So, dito, nag-video ko na to parang isang taon na, hindi na-upload. So, as you notice, bakit kaya, nag-upload to ng ganitong picture, ng video na nasa HK? So, may SG fever pa ba ako? So, ayan. So, hindi pa naka-move on yata sa SG to. Yes, hindi pa naka-move on yung aking cellphone sa SG kasi ang dami pang i-upload na videos. So, this is my SG life before. So, kung gusto nyo ng kumala, so this is the best tourist attraction actually, the Gardens by the Bay. So, si Ate Carol may baong saging. Hindi, walang saging dito guys ah. So, ito saging ay tindi ni Ate Caro. So, we're finished na. And then, syempre, as always, my bottle is my favorite. Winnie the Pooh. So, ayan. So, we're planning to go somewhere else after this also. And then, ayan na, si T-Rex. Yan na yung paggalaw ni T-Rex ulit. So, yan si T-Rex. So, nakakatawa to guys. Kasi para talaga siyang totoong dinosaur nang nag-roar. So, dyan. Sinuha. So, nagulat nga kami dyan ni Ate Carol. Ay, gumagalaw pala to siya. Ganun. Tapos, etong si Long Neck din. Ng dinosaurs. Yung gumagalaw yan siya. So, dito kasi yung ambience dito is lang cozy place din siya sa Gardens, kasi Gardens by the Bay nga eh. So, most is cozy place. So, yan o si T-Rex, gumagalaw. So, madami din kumuha ng video dyan guys. Hindi lang ako yung na-amaze dyan sa pinagagawa dito sa SG. Sa nag-create nitong dinosaur dito. Ang galing. Yan o, yan si T-Rex. Ayan si Lolo. So, diba? So, yan yung pinagagawa namin. Yan yung aking life, aking miniserie dito sa Singapore, dyan sa Singapore. So, yan yung aking miniserie sa Singapore, guys. So, kasi nauso yung miniserie, so I try to do my miniserie also in some of my videos. So yan siya, guys. So ayan lang yung Jurassic food courts here in Singapore. So matry nyo din, guys. Maganda lang talaga siya. Maganda yung ambience, maganda yung place. So syempre, kasi ano yun eh, yun yung pinaka-tourist talaga. So maganda ang place na to, guys. So hindi kayo mabobore. So ayan na yung Jurassic food court, guys, dito sa Singapore. At ma-enjoy nyo talaga yan dito, guys, promise. And then we need to return our plates, kasi dito sa SG kailangan nyo i-return yung inyong tray at sa inyong plates. So ayan lang, guys, yung ating mini-serie for today. Thank you for watching, guys. Please don't forget to like, comment, and share if you like this video. God bless you all and take care always.